What's up, guys? We're here with another video, and here we go. We are simulating to the draft currently. As you most likely saw last week, or last episode, we ended up completing up. We got the number one pick in the NFL draft. We traded it for, if you don't remember, we traded it for Ricardo Lewis, Nick Foles, and our first round 11th pick. We traded away our pick to get it. So now we only have one pick in this whole draft, and it's the first one. So. And we in a good situation. So we were about to get Denzel Ward up a little bit. He's already an 85 now, so we got him in the dark green section. He's up there now. Obviously, I expect that. So here we go, we got him. And we got the coach. On a 3-year deal. Here we go, let's see what we got in free agents. Brent Rhymes. This would be a nice one to pick up just for a second quarter. Corner, why not? So why not? Here we go, we'll just get him for a backup. And then you've seen how he's played recently. I'm just saying Des Bryant just for the love of it. Nope. Sorry, I've got to take this. Hi, mommy. Good.
Scouting comes down to this. Start the draft when you're ready.
Alright, sorry, I'm back. Here we go. We're ready to start the draft.
The Browns are now on the clock.
Here we go. With the number one pick in the NFL draft. Let's see who's available. What am I gonna go in there? I might be able to go with this wide receiver. Or this one. In an early first rounder. It's 21 out of Oklahoma. So then they played on the same team. So this would be set up nicely. Who's first? I'm going. That was a little bit of a gamble. He ended up being a 77. I will completely take that for my only pick.
Security guard told Kevin Hart to relax. Oh! Tell me something.
Don't know.
What? What happened?
Don't know. What? Tell me
something.
Don't know.
Obviously, there's not much of a draft recap. It was was really easy. That it was just one game. He has a 4-year contract. He's from Oklahoma, so he knows Baker Mayfield. They played together. This dude looked really good. Number 80. Let's see what this dude can do. Here we go. It looks like he'll be playing in the slot in his first ever game. The more where it rolls, match with the rose gold. Whoever counted me out, they can't count. I don't know. What? Alright. We will hopefully be able to squeeze a game in. If not, part of the game will be in this video. The other part will be in the other video. Well, I mean, we are approaching the end of the video. But let's try to get rid of Emmanuel Sanders. I'm a little tired of him, honestly. Something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't. Oh, wow. And see, they're red. Chillax. That's chillax. Relax. Richard. Oh. I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. Jelly, oh, Devin the Joku. What? Tell me something I don't know. Yay! Marshawn Lattimore? Ugh. What am I doing? I'm gonna get rid of that. Texans? Sorry? Sorry, can't see. Well, I'll take Perfect. I don't really like him. If you don't know, then you learned today that I don't like him very much. But he is a good player overall. That is the only reason I am getting him. If he was not a good all-around player, I would completely hate him and never get him. But this is different. I got him. Now the young wide receiver core. That's what we're relying on. The young offense. Here we go, not Chubb. Tahik. We're gonna part ways to. That's decent. We have a centers. Nope. Right. That's what my mom needs. Let's find another team. Ooh, this is a nice team here. No, not really. Not gonna work out. Oh, the yellow. Yes! I'm so sorry, guys. The video stuff is not coming out too well. Alright. Anyway, we just went to the Hypebeats. I'm not getting a door here, actually. I know many people might want me to get him, but he's just out of my reach. My one choice is to go to the lines, grab Marvin Jones, and trade him away. That's what we're gonna do. And I've been left no other choice. Although I did get rid of him, which was really nice. But now we'll trade him away right away. Money back. The answer will be amazing. I don't think I have a left hand. Do I? Oh, I don't know. Okay. Oh, I'm in the orbit sticks. That's not gonna work. The cheetah! Oh, it's second season. Oopsies. Anyway, that's pretty much going to be the end of our video. But yeah, walking out with sadness. That's one thing. That's one thing I've walked out with. Anyway, that's pretty much gonna end this video. Sadly, we ended up empty-handed, but still, we will keep on trying to get rid of him. Nice to get rid of him right here. Thank you for watching! Instagram.